Hi there. New Year's Eve, a time for celebration, but what do you wear? It's obviously a great time to show with your friends, your family, for either a big party or a more intimate celebration. We've got some great outfits to share with you today. Claire, our model today, tell us about you.
Hello, I'm Claire, I'm Director of Creative Services at Boden, and I'm lucky enough to work with Justine. So I get to spend time with all the creatives and production people.
You look like you are rocking that regal look today.
Thank you. I mean,
that dress is absolutely amazing. It's one colour as a dress, but it's got this tonal pattern going all the way through it. And what about this beading? It's just amazing. From a distance, it looks like real crystal. It's got that very three-dimensional feel. I love this sort of retro 50s inspired corkscrew there, the lovely fine heel. So I'm expecting you to wear that on New Year's Eve.
Or maybe to the Boden Christmas party.
Absolutely. So a completely different look for a New Year's dress. But the reason why this dress is important to keep it really simple is it's all about the embellishment. I mean, what can I see in that dress? It's like a night sky full of twinkly stars with these amazing fireworks. You can imagine them over the Thames of London. And it's really fabulous. Claire is wearing the midnight blue, so that lovely midnight blue sky colour going right the way down to your shoes. Interesting, because we've got the necklace there, and part of me thinks you don't really need a necklace like this for such an embellished dress, but actually what's great is it picks out that acid yellow in that little spray there of beading. So lots of fun built into this dress. It's a modern shape, but it's also really flattering. It's a real wow piece to take you to a party. So I would say this is a bit of a cocktail hour look for New Year's Eve. Quite a formal look. Mm. It looks like the sort of dress that you might take to sort of a party at a hotel or something really quite sumptuous. It looks really beautiful on you. It's a lace fabric, and it's got this beautiful ribbon going all the way through the dress that really gleam and glow when you come in. Actually, the dress, despite all its work, is very simple and understated, and that's why it's lovely that you've got these twinkly accessories. Can we see the bag? Isn't that gorgeous? Encrusted with glass, they're not plastic. Your dress sets up that bag off really well. And then the shoes, twinkle toes. This sort of 50s style really feels like it. You need that sort of winkle pickery toe. So you've got the pointed toe and the fine heel. This tongue elongates the toe shape so it doesn't look too cramped. Absolutely beautiful and spot on for a very, very special evening at New Year. So we've shown you three fabulous looks for New Year. We've shown you the brocade elegant dress. We've shown you the fun, youthful firework dress with the beading. And then finishing off with this beautiful, elegant 50s prom dress. There really is something for everybody. So go out, have fun, have a fabulous New Year, and enjoy 2015.